Today we have a little surprise. Wait for it. It's a candle that Miss Thorson purchased for us to commemorate her good fortune that took place 23 years ago yesterday. She was able to sign on for 23 years of wedded bliss yesterday. In 1999. So she got, really for us, she got this crackly candle. I'm afraid it might be too crackly. It's very crackly. It's very, very crackly. Here's the thing. A crackly candle is very relaxing. That's what I want you to do. I want you to relax. Just allow me to massage your aura, help you to relax. If you've had a difficult day, difficult week, hell, if you've had a difficult life, then you deserve this little time. This little time that we share together, my friend. This little time that we share together, my friend. You have to take advantage of it. You have to take advantage of it. So I want you to breathe deeply. I want you to breathe in deeply. Breathe in on a 4 second, roughly a 4 second count. In you go. At the top, I want you to just hold it. Just hold it for a brief moment, a brief pause. And then back out slowly. Back out slowly, a 4 second count. And then the most important pause of all. Very good, you're doing very well. You're really relaxing now. Just get you more and more relaxed. More and more calm. More and more in a position where you're open to the healing. Just massaging your aura, the tips of my fingers, just a little bit, just a little. And then over in this ear, we're tickling you just over in this ear. A little. For the ears, fun for the senses, with literally almost anything, these little matches. So continue to breathe, continue to relax. It feels so good, that's why we watch. It feels so good, that's why we watch. Just tingles and tingles. This is, I'm trying to find the flavor or the scent. I guess you don't eat candles, do you? I don't. This is an absolute mystery. It kind of has a little chai tea, maybe, and a little subtle cinnamon scent. But I can't find where it says what it is, but I guess we don't really need to know, do we? As long as we enjoy it, there's no reason to define it. As long as we can enjoy it, there's no reason to define it. Let me just. Let me just brush your face. That's our favorite. That is our favorite when we're together. It's just some nice face brushing. But today we kind of have a little different point of view. I think it's really neat. I hope you do too. A little something different to look at, a little something different to listen to. It's really very nice. Really, really very nice, my friend. earlier. My breath. Did you see that? My breath. Absolutely love that. I would absolutely love that. There we are. There we are, my friend. Just very delicately. Very, very delicately. Thank you. little tingles, some little tingles. You are doing lovely, my friend. You are doing lovely. I'm glad that you enjoy the different ways that I try and help you to relax. I'm a little different, I know. I know I'm a little different. But the techniques, they do work. You just have to go with them. And you always do, and I appreciate that. My techniques are a little bit different. And you just have to go with them. And you always do, and I appreciate that. Every little bit of relaxation, every little bit of healing and rest and rejuvenation. Every little bit of good. Every little tiny bit of good that you have ever received from me, my bestie. I get it back tenfold, my friend, so thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Set us up with a little bit of a difficult perspective. Foreseeing eye to eye. But that's okay. I hope that you enjoy it. I hope that you find it relaxing, this beautiful crackling candle. For some wonderful ambiance to help you with your rest, to help you with your relaxation. And just know that I impart these sessions. I impart my love. I impart my love, and please accept it in that way. Please accept it in that way and understand that I mean only the best. I want everything in the world that is good. Every little thing in the world that is good, I want that for you. And I come to bring it in whatever little way that I can. Whatever little. Whatever close and close and close. Just begin to close our eyes. Closing our eyes and just yes. So happy, my friend, that you can join me again. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Just so happy, my friend, that you can join me again, and I thank you. And I thank you, and I thank you. I'm just so happy, my friend, that you can join me again, and I thank you. Just a little. Just try to go to sleep. Just try to.